Hello there, everybody. Spider-92, aka Nightmare, and welcome back to Disgaea 5, Alliance of Vengeance. Now, let's us begin the post-game. Yes, I would love to load this save data. Oh boy, I can't wait to see what's all next.
Thanks to the hard work of the Rebel Army, the Lost Army, who were led by Demon Emperor Void Dark, was annihilated. The overlords of Netherworlds that were freed from oppression began working to rebuild their Netherworlds.
That's good.
But even though a great evil had been eliminated, the flames of war hadn't disappeared from the Netherworlds completely. In various Netherworlds, conflicts broke out over territory or ideologies. In order to suppress these conflicts, the Rebel Army gathered together once again.
Oh dear, oh boy. Hey!
How's it going, Sir Killia? It's just like it was before, right?
Yeah, everything's the same. It feels like I'm reliving the past.
I heard we were called here because of Lise. Is something wrong that she needs help with?
Toto Bunny has been rebuilt, so if there's anything I can do to help, then I'd like to participate, Puin.
Yay! Oh, yeah, that's right. Toto Bunny got finally rebuilt.
No. Lise just wants to become closer friends with you.
Aww.
I brought her here, too, so please talk to her later.
Oh, she's in the map?
If that's the case, then this'll be a piece of cake! I'll be super friendly!
Okay.
Aw, we were called so suddenly, I thought another guy like Void Dark had appeared or something.
That would really suck.
Monsters like that don't appear that often. Don't worry too much.
The Lost were annihilated, but there are still wars going on in the Netherworlds. There are many small conflicts happening everywhere. As long as there are people suffering from conflicts, we can't just ignore them. That's why I need all of your help.
Yeah.
Not to worry. Actually, I welcome this. I'll get more opportunities to seduce Sir Killia into becoming mine.
Nice. Yeah, good luck with that, Seraphina. Good luck. You're clearly gonna
get it. Sis, you still haven't given up on that?
I doubt you ever will.
I don't mind either. Well, we can't still call ourselves a rebel army, but let's keep the spirit as a reminder of the old days.
Yeah.
If Lusalia can help those who prefer peace, then I want to, Quip.
I would like to meet some demons that prefer peace in this post-game.
That settles it! Let's get super rowdy and have fun with everybody!
Yeah! Killia! You can use the alchemist, dude! Oh god, gotta clear my voice there.
Nice to meet you, Sir Killia. I am a technician who wanders the universe researching demonic alchemy. I heard that this netherworld formed an alchemy squad, so I figured I would come and help. Leave item alchemy to me. It was very nice to meet you.
What the hell is item alchemy? Killia, I thought there was a dimensional disturbance just now, but it was just the arrival of some weird demon, dude.
Looks like I was able to come to this era. Sup, guys? I travel by jumping through dimensions. Why am I giving him that accent? Have you guys ever thought of going back into the past? If you're ever interested, come to me. We can travel through time. I'll send you back to the past.
Oh yeah, that's where you're allowed to go back to the beginning. Equip unique ability can now be suggested. Oh lord. Research a mysterious netherworld cannot be suggested. Restore Toto Bunny cannot be suggested. I wanna learn Geese's overload can now be suggested. I can get characters overloads? I want to learn Logan's. Oh my god. Peddler's Overload, Izuna's Overload, Drum Dawn's. Erender Z's? Braid? Oh god. Holy crap. I want to expand strategies can now be suggested. All out attack? All out attack? What the hell's that? Fight the Super Overload. Overlord. Oh god. Can now be suggested. Alchemy Squad unlocked in squad formation. Ability Squad unlocks. How many things did I unlock? Cheat Shop CP increased by 50. At the Cheat Shop, auto heal at base is now available. At the Cheat Shop, Skip Revenge FX is now available. At the Cheat Shop, Back to Square One is now available. Oh my god. You obtained another world exterior, Dark Demise Parts. A new purchased content has been added to the DLC shop. Oh my god. 15 quests? Holy crap! Is that it? Oh, thank goodness that is it. That is it. Hey, wait, I'm gonna go look around. I wanna see if I can find Lise somewhere. Is she around here somewhere? Wait, is she in my party? Oh, damn it, she's not. Where is she? I wanna talk to Lise, where is she? Maybe she's over here. There's the alchemy shop. I'll go there later. I wanna talk to Lise. Where's Lise? Jump. Where's Lise? Please let me talk to her. Where the heck is she? Maybe she's up here. Ah, there she is! Everyone from the Rebel Army is very unique and funny. I still feel a little awkward, but I feel like I can become friends with everyone.
I wasn't worried about that at all. I knew you could get along with these guys just fine. If you need anything, please tell me. Since I couldn't be of much help, I want to do all I can to help you now.
Yes, thank you, Killia. Oh, the ship has set sail. Class, Demon Fist's daughter. Making level 1. Okay. What are you doing over here? Fashion manager?
Right there!
While I was organizing the closet, I found a bunny suit. What should I do with it? Want Seraphina to wear... Is this the DLC that I put in? I wonder. You're nutty, Sir Killia. Okay, let's see what she looks like. Oh. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and go back. Okay. Oh, goodness, my throat is trying to kill me. Event.
Sir Killia! And an unnecessary crowd.
As usual, you're way too blunt, Seraphina sis.
Seraphina, great timing. Can you do me a favor?
Sir Killia wants a favor from me? Could it be?
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
Sorry for interrupting you while you're getting excited, but it's not what you think.
Could you stop interrupting the imagination of an innocent girl?
You admit that you were imagining?
I was thinking about getting Lise a gift, since it was my fault she suffered so much. But I don't know what I should give her that would make her happy.
What? You're gonna ask me that?
Please, Seraphina, could you help me pick out a gift?
I have no choice. It's a favor for Sir Killia, so I can't turn him down.
I thought she would refuse, but she agreed to do it after all.
Is there a catch? But in exchange...
Here it comes.
On Rot 14, you have to give me a more expensive gift than that. Is that fine?
Rot 14th?
That's my birthday! Please remember it!
Alright. I promise.
Then we have a deal. Now, Sir Killia, let us hurry up and pick out a gift for Lise.
Yeah, thanks, Seraphina.
Is he really okay with making a promise like that?
Money? No. Even if he had a bunch of lives, it still wouldn't be enough.
Oh, more events!
Alright, Killia! You promised you'd go one-on-one with me after we defeated Void Dark, remember?
Haven't I fulfilled that promise many times?
He's right. You've had 30 fights. Sir Killia won 29 times, and there was that one draw. And the draw was because you said your muscles were sore or some stupid reason, so it was ruled a no contest.
Oh, I don't super remember anything like that.
What a happy brain you have, which forgets things the moment they become inconvenient.
It's no use. All right. But this is the last time.
All right! A man never goes back on his word!
I've already heard that line like 20 times.
Shut up! Spectators need to keep it down!
Alright, come at me with everything you've got from the beginning or you're gonna regret it.
That's just what I was super planning to do! Super Universe!
Finish it quick like always, bro. Sir Killia, if you don't want to fight him again, I could use my Baylor gaze to make that musclehead quit.
No, don't do anything. Alright. Ultimate demon technique. Ultimate skill.
I won't let you.
This power.
I can't afford to lose all the time. I'm gonna finish this. Super Universe times 10!
No way! Did Red Magnus just defeat Bro? That can't be! He must have cheated! Yeah, he used the Kaioken times 10.
Yes.
Yes! I finally defeated Killia! Now I can claim the title of Strongest Overlord! Woohoo!
Sir Killia, I, Seraphina, will avenge you.
Wait, don't get ahead of yourself.
Hey, you okay?
Huh? Bro, are you telling me that Red Magnus' attack isn't effective at all? That's not nice. Why did you act like you lost?
I wasn't acting. He actually is a great guy. He's been working hard, and not just for his own netherworld, but for others too. He really is the strongest overlord.
Aww. Talk about a bromance. What? Oh my god, Lise's got an event!
Ah, Lise, have you gotten used to life aboard my pocket netherworld? Yes, I'm really thankful that you even prepared a room for me. Don't worry, it's a crude single room, but not unlike a doghouse. But I'm glad you like it. Seraphina, you're spitting out venom, Plip. Oh yes, you forgot something in the room you lent me. They might be important to you, so I want to return them. Forgot? That's weird. I don't recall leaving anything. Here you go. Seraphina, it's a surveillance bug in a spy cam. Oh, please! What strange things are you trying to say, Usalia? The printies must have slacked off when they were cleaning it out and forgot to grab these. Don't worry, I'll punish them later. Please don't worry about it. Please excuse me.
Oh my god, Sarah!
She noticed my traps. Lise Rhoda is a formidable opponent.
Oh god. Okay, event after event, we got another one.
Yes, hello?
Hello, hello. Long time no see, Christo. Have you grown accustomed to the Netherworlds?
I'm gonna use that voice for this guy.
Yeah, well, I am fine.
Anyway, you're working so hard, Christo, I thought you were just gonna give up and come back to Celestia right away.
You should have faith in your subordinate.
Yeah, you've grown a lot, and you've earned my trust. So, can you look up to this, then? It should be, like, give and take.
What kind of theory is that? First of all, you guys have nothing worthy of looking up to. It's impossible. Denied.
You're so cruel, Christo. If you say things like that, it'll affect your promotions.
Can I borrow that for a second?
Ugh, what are you doing? I'm still talking.
I'm very curious about who you're always talking to.
Wow, Seraphina, you just snatched his cell phone. That's something Usalia could never do, Plip.
Hello, thank you for holding. I would like to ask you a few questions. Huh? My? I didn't expect Christo to have a past like that.
Huh? What? My past?
I understand. No, please excuse me. Please calm down. I promise. I'll keep it a secret. Alright, I beg your pardon.
Secret? What secret?
Seraphina, what was that all about, Plip? Christo, you've been through a lot. I can only watch over you, but please be strong.
Wait, you're scaring me. What did he tell you? I'm actually curious. Oh my god, another event!
It's delicious!
I'm really happy that you like it, Plip. What's going on? You're yelling like a brainless ogre. You have no class at all.
Looks like Rosalia's curry-making skills have improved again. You used a cassowary broth. It's hard to maintain its flavor with all the other spices.
No, they haven't, Flip. I'm not that great yet. If I remember correctly, Circilia was teaching you. Perhaps I would like Circilia to teach me how to cook, step by step.
Heh! Even he can't guarantee results!
Silence!
Anyway, this curry is super delicious! It might even be better than Killia's!
I can't trust that pretty tongue of yours. Rosalia, may I have some too? Yes, Blip! This flavor!
Do you think Rosalia's curry is better than mine?
Huh? No, I like Circilia's curry.
Then let's have a championship match to see whose curry is the super best.
Flip.
Oh God.
And the winner is
Lizzie.
I'm honored. How did this happen?
I'm actually very curious about that. How did that happen? Eh, whatever. Jump down. All right, then we're going to lay off the events just for a moment because I want to go ahead and see some of these new options. All right, what do we got here? Actually, I want to go to... Yeah, let's see this. Oh God, that costs actually quite a bit. Wait. Oh. Oh man, that actually has a very low chance. And that actually costs quite a bit to actually use. Well, let's see what I can do about that. Well, actually, let's take a close look. Okay. I'm gonna line up these overlords real quick. Manual, please. Three down. Three down. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Use this method. Okay, Logan. Is that all the overlords? I think it is. Nope, there he is. There's King Geese. Alright. That should be all of them. Alright. Now, what were their overlords again? Okay. Nullify all attacks for 3 turns but be unable to move. That would be good for a heavy knight, actually. Recover the HP of ally units on the map. Again, that'd actually be good for, like, a magic user. Make all ally units giant. I'm not even sure what that would be good with. I know what that one's gonna be good with. Inflict the poison effect on all enemies within 5 panels. Double your throw range. Recover 20% of max HP in your turn. Okay. Let's have some fun with this. Already, I have an idea. Let's make you learn... Drumdon's Overload. Let's give this a shot, shall we? See what happens. Oh yeah, I'm King Renalius. Cool. Let's see. Oh, Salia's in the crowd. Goody. Only two threats. Okay, begin the vote. Oh, you did not.
You're a jerk.
I'll leave it to you. Let's end this.
Oh, I can actually pay this. Hey!
I'll go.
Alright, let's see what we got. King Renalius. Oh! Everybody can learn overloads now! Wait a minute, does that mean he loses his? No, he keeps it! Oh my God, all the characters can learn overloads now! Okay, before I expand on that any further, let me just kind of scooch past here. Let's see what some of these new quests are. Kind of like going around all of these. We are seeking tough demons. Whoever has pride should accept our challenge. There will be a reward for those who survive to the end. Oh, I gotta complete the final trial of martial training. Defeat an item god. What's the reward? 2,500,000. Oh, jeez. A lot of these are just hell rewards. Target. Oh, I gotta complete the character world. Overload difficulty. Good lord. CW unlocked overlord. Oh, I gotta complete demon lord once to unlock that. Okay. Is that it? Oh, good lord. Do you even level? Okay. Okay, what we got here? Life insurance, braggart, insect lover. What was that one? Geo Blast, okay. Thought it was something actually different. Satan's Sword! Toto Bunny Castle challenge stage. What? A challenged Fenrir's Fang, a legendary stuff in challenge stages. What the hell? Poncho said, I can't lose to him. While getting all pumped up, we have to get on Poncho's level, so we're looking for people to train with. Our training is a little harsh. Good lord. Holy, there's a lot of legendary stuff I can get from this? Yeesh. And a lot of these are just challenge stages. I'm actually curious. Let's try this one. Can't be that hard. Okay. Is there any others that I missed? I don't think so. There's like a lot of stuff. Let's back up a little bit. There we go. Oh, let's go check out that. Wait. If it's anything like the others, I'm gonna have to assign somebody to that shop first. Okay, Curry Connoisseurs. Able to learn abilities during battle. What? Oh, goodness, there's so many good things here. Where's that other one that it was? Hunter team. Increases innocent rate and eases subduing them. Okay. Oh, there's the alchemy squad. Able to create items through alchemy. Okay. We'll assign Brave and Irene. Wait. Yeah. Alright, let's go check it out. Let's go check out this shop. See what it's like.
See ya!
That was not the voice I was expecting to come out of that bottle.
You can synthesize items here. If you're in need of certain items, please tell me. Oh, I almost forgot. It takes time to synthesize, so please go out and battle in the meantime. Now, do you need my help?
I don't know why I'm giving him like a Marvin the Martian Kermit the Frog hybrid voice, but I don't care. Oh my god, that machine! Whoa, what the hell? Synthesis item is not set. Okay. Hell. Wait a minute. I don't even have some of these. Select which item that you want to synthesize. What the? Oh, this is it. This is all I can make? Okay. Let's try to make a holy water. And a blazing ruby. And I guess a glacier fragment. Okay, it's a 0%. Okay. Okay. That's particularly easy. Oh! Since I did see these in the comments, I got two request characters I'm gonna have to go make real quick. Alright, the first one, here we go, will be, this is the name that they wanted, so I'm pretty sure it's after their YouTube channel, I believe. God dang it, the W's up here. Alright, Mr. Shadow Warriors, if you're watching right now, then I highly implore you to go ahead and pick out the color scheme, because right now I'm actually gonna see if I can make its color scheme match the profile picture that I saw. And if you want that changed, be sure to drop me a message. Let's see. Obviously, we're gonna go for intelligence, a little bit of defense, SP, and no, not speed, HP. Let's go ahead and cap her at 90.
It's not moving. Oh, we're going rubbery. Bam. Come with me.
Let's go with quiet. Whoa. Never mind. I don't have to do that. There's the color scheme that I was going to go with. But then again, if you want it changed, be sure to drop me a message and tell me. All right, time for the next one. Okay. All right. Need another bunny soldier. Wait. Yeah. And you shall be named Bloody. See the next request character. Genius, of course. Wait, did I set that other one as genius? crap, I can't remember.
Obvious speed.
Okay. Do the same thing. 90.
Protect! Take this! Leave it to me! Yeah! Alright! Ha! Cause I'm happy, Flip! Watch me! Is that good enough? Yeah! Alright! Good! Ha! I'll help you!
Not the kind of voices. Ooh! I actually like that color scheme. No, wait, that's not the color scheme that they wanted. Actually, this is pretty close. I can adjust that. There we go. Alright, that's two characters. Request characters down.
Destroy.
What did you tell me to do? Ooh, damn, that portrait looks pretty cool. And the name actually fits. Well, I think, my personal opinion. Alright, let's adjust your color a little bit. Obviously, they are wanting to go for a more darker teal. I don't know, does this look a little teal to you? I think it does. Okay. And eyes need to be... I wonder how I can adjust that. Okay, it needs to be gold. I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of a little tricky. Trying to get the right colors. Leave it there. Wait, can I change the color of his sword? Yes, I can. Alright, I already know what that one needs to be. Add more color to it. There we go. Alright. I don't know what I would want him to be, but I do know one thing. So it's just we'll have Izuna's. Oh! I didn't have to pay them out this time! Nice!
Of course.
Okay. Next will be me. And I shall take... Actually, you know what? I actually like Geese's Overload. So I'm going to take that one. The healing idea. I actually like that idea. Hey! Another successful pass!
Come over here.
Alright, and I know the perfect combination here. Let's give the Heavy Knight... Oh, not enough mana. Okay, that's enough for right now. I'll figure out the rest later. Let's see what happens when we actually go up to here.
Where would you like to go, dude?
So where's the... Oh. I probably have to select the mission. Oh, chest. Accelerator obtained. Ooh, goody. Do I need to heal?
Let's fix you up.
Alright, before we end this episode, let's try out one of these maps here. Oh, whoops. Oh yeah, it's down here, isn't it? Wait, did I already accept it? Yeah, I already did. Okay, Blood Parch. Let's go to it.
Where would you like to go, dude?
To Blood Parch. Yeah, there it is.
Duh.
Oh, wow. Difficulty 30. Let's give it a shot. Okay, disperse damage, absolute area. Oh. Level 300? I am not prepared for that. What the hell? Weapon boy. What happens if I kill them? Abnormally high weapon mastery. So what happens if I kill them? Oh, I know how to do this. Somewhat. Okay. These things shouldn't move. Oh, but that guy is going to move. God dang it. Okay, I know what to do here. Let's give this a shot. Actually, let's see what happens with these guys. Oh, Sonya went straight to revenge mode. I got no problem with that. Okay. Oh yeah, I was targeting. Okay. There we go. Okay, I'm targeting two. Now I'm curious. 20 in sword, 16 in lance. Staff. So let's see what happens. Nothing happened. Why are they even there? More enemies have come out from the base. What the hell? You know, I never did figure out what exactly I'm supposed to do with these things. Let's go see what happens, though.
Where's the new prey?
Oh, so that's how I'm supposed to kill the thing. Cool. I wonder how many times I have a chance to do this. Oh, your level went up quite a bit.
Let's go.
Okay. Wait.
Thank you.
Much better.
Good.
What is that noise that they're making? Okay, level 150. May as well just keep using Macrocosm. Well, he's almost dead. I hope I don't have to resort to.
Good.
Oh, you cannot be serious.
Good.
Are you telling me I have three attempts at this? Oh, that is bull. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try something. I don't like the idea, but it may be my only option here. Let's see what happens.
Dude.
I have to do that in three times. Are you serious? Well, that's just fan-friggin-tastic. Okay, so the challenge maps are going to be extremely difficult. I'm just gonna find somehow some proper way to actually do this. Let's just do more events real quick for the ending here. Bro! Don't jump up on me like that. I almost attacked you instinctively.
Then just fight back! I would have super fought back even if I knew it was Zero.
I have no desire to have anyone jump on me, so I must agree with Red Magnus.
My bro is nothing like you guys.
Can you give me some space first?
Oops, my bad. I actually have a favor to ask you. Can you care to hear it?
What is it?
Can you teach me the ultimate demon technique, final skill, and ultimate skill?
That's super sudden.
Zorokin, as the master of Goldeon's dojo, don't you think you should learn them by yourself?
I did want to learn them on my own, but my pupils are growing abnormally fast.
You should be happy about that. You've been quite a teacher.
I don't have time to be happy. At this rate, they'll surpass me any time now. And then I'll be in danger of losing my title of sensei.
So you just want them to look up to you and call you sensei? You won't be able to master the ultimate demon technique with that kind of heart. You should just go train yourself at your dojo.
Come on, please, bro.
Alright, Zero, before those kids get any more powerful, I'm gonna challenge your dojo.
Please don't do anything excessive, old man. Oh my god. How many more events can there possibly be?
Let's just go do the one with Elise. Long time no see, everyone. You may already know me, but please let me reintroduce myself. My name is Lise Rhoda. I was born in Flowerful, and Killy and I are like family. I would like to become friends with you, all of you. Please take good care of Killia.
Nice to meet you! Killia has helped me greatly, Plip.
You must be Little Lusalia. Killia told me all about you.
I'm good at cooking, so let's make some delicious curry sometime. Without the carrots, of course. Yes, I'm looking forward to that, Plip. Hey, what about me? What did Bro say about me?
That you're really energetic and someone who is easily flattered.
Come on, bro.
Also, that you're a hard worker and you're more devoted than the ultimate demon technique than anyone. Thank you for idolizing Father.
A new bro knows me so well. You're the best, bro.
I heard that Christo is a very smart... demon. Thank you. He said that Red Magnus is a little reckless, but he's actually really kind and he's a big-hearted overlord. I heard that you were like the old Killia, but you're not what I imagined.
I don't really understand what you said, but don't compliment me so much. You're making me blush.
And sound like friggin' Hercule.
Seraphina. Lise, I'm going to ask you straight up. How do you feel about Sir Killia?
Hey, Sarah! You're voluntarily stepping on a landmine there.
He's right, sis. You shouldn't ask something like that. Silence! I need to clear up these types of things right away or I won't feel right.
How I feel about Killia? Why, I like him, of course.
Plip! You say that so casually!
Seraphina, you might have something against me, but I want us to be friends. It would make me sad if someone who fought alongside Killia hated me.
Aww. What a convenient point.
Seraphina!
Whatever, I'll accept you for now. Welcome to my pocket netherworld. Thank you very much, Seraphina.
She's gotta be up to super something.
She's a precious
Oh god, I don't know what the hell happened to my voice there.
She's a precious person to bro. If we don't protect her, I don't know what Sis'll do to her.
No way, Seraphina wouldn't.
Actually, she would. We need to be ready or someone might die. Oh my god, finally the events are over. I'm not entirely glad that they're over, because I like these little exchanges. And good lord, Lise.
To your heart's content.
Let's see if there's any new settings unlocked here. Oh yeah, duh, that's right, it did say that already. To place enemies in their original spots on cleared maps. What? What does that mean? I'm curious. Okay. We've been to the first stage several times, and I know that the first stage originally didn't have printies there, so I'm kind of curious here. What does that mean? Wait, but does that mean like all the maps that I clear are gonna be like that now? I'm curious. I gotta see this. I gotta see this. Okay.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Does that mean I can fight other characters again, like I used to? Wait. This is the final boss area. Does that mean? Oh my god! I can refight Lise? Okay. I need to go back. So that's... Wow. I can literally go back and refight all of the bosses from back then? Seriously? That's cool! Wait a minute. Okay, I need to see this. I need to see how strong Lise Rhoda would be at, like, max difficulty. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I need to see how strong she would be at max difficulty. Okay.
Where would you like to
I'm gonna end the episode on that. We need to see this. Oh, whoops. No. Let's see this. How strong would she be at max difficulty? Oh, goodness gracious. If those are only at level... Oh, heavens to Betsy Mercy. Oh, good lord. Well, I think I found my new challenge that I'm gonna have to do in the future. Facing the final boss at max difficulty. Well, I mean, whenever I get a chance to get to, like, level 9999, this should be no issue. Wait a minute, she actually has mana? Why does she have mana? Why do any of these guys have mana? Huh. That's pretty cool. They've never done that before. Nice. Alright, let's go change that back real quick. Alright. I'm gonna mess around a little bit in the downtime with some of these little settings. Do a little bit of a... Actually, one thing I know I'm gonna do is before I start doing anything else, I'm gonna, like... I'm gonna start trying to build up everyone's mana and unlock more of the martial trainings. I know that's one thing I'm gonna do. And...
Let's fix
do I need to heal anything? No, I don't. I'm gonna build up mana, do all that, shiznits, get everybody up so they have their own little overloads and all that. And... yeah, that'll be pretty much it. So, I'm gonna leave this here, and we'll pick this up in the next episode where... Wait a minute, can I do that yet? I'm gonna check this out real quick. I bought the DLC scenarios, and I'm wondering if it'll actually... Well, obviously we should do the Laharl episode first. Oh, good lord. So these can all be applied immediately, okay. Alright. Alrighty then. So, we'll do these scenarios in the next episode, so thank you guys. Actually, we're gonna start off with the Laharl episode. We're gonna work our ways from Disgaea 1, 2, 3, and then up to way to 4. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.